first year right at FuSha Works. Never said that it'd be easy. Separated, living life across the line. Tried to reach out, but you don't see me. In this war you wager, are we still strangers?
Lived in the margin for years as your neighbor, but you never see me as more than just a stranger. What kind of person I am doesn't matter. Ostracized purely based on race, class, or gender. But as humans we seek for coexistence, yet feel my strangeness is always persistent. We're side by side, but I'm culturally a hindrance, embodiment of paradoxical social distance. Constructionist theory of representation, using the discursive approach of knowledge production, attentive to the specific history of a nation, using film and literature to spark a conversation. But to be seen as a foreigner in your homeland, this is what Chinese migrant workers have to withstand, when they try to demand for their rights to force a disband, on the edge of a roof left hanging by a strand.
They never said that it'd be easy. Separated, living life across the line. Tried to reach out, but you don't see me. In this war you wager, are we still strangers?
Let's talk about intersectionality. Those suffering from marginalized plurality. You can look at one, they don't exist individually. That's discrimination in multiple realities. Then there's Kumojin and her notes of a crocodile, bringing tongues of literature to the sedentic masses. Oh wow, inside she was struggling to reconcile. Only through death does it make one's work worthwhile. Kwopakun wrote Mama Looking for a Cat, the first multilingual play. It wasn't just a knack, no different languages they would still try to understand. But sadly, real life is rarely ever like that. Why is privilege based on the color of my skin, when we're all brothers and sisters, even if we aren't a kid? Different ethnicities, but human race is what we're all in. Yet why do they still treat me like I am a sin?
They never said that it'd be easy. Separated, living life across the line. Tried to reach out, but you don't see me. In this war you wager, are we still strangers?